A new luxury apartment complex will soon light the Kansas City skyline. KMBC 9's Scott McDonald was at the groundbreaking for the new building.
Laura Land, it'll be the first residential tower built in downtown Kansas City in over 30 years. It will soon begin skyrocketing into the Kansas City skyline right here at the corner of Walnut and 13th Street. Groundbreaking ceremony underway today. Let's show you what this is supposed to look like according to some architects. The actual address, 50 East 13th Street, right near the H&R Block building in Constantino's. 315 residential units. It'll be 25 stories high. Feature rooftop pool, bar, wine storage, purchase area, dog run and bathing area, even some nightly rental suites for your friends if they want to come into Kansas City.
Downtown is an economic engine for business and for tourism and for conventions and everything we do as a city. So adding residential growth like this and just the big construction projects like this just adds to the vibrancy. It makes it easier to sell Kansas City for tourists and for conventions.
So big question, when will it be finished and what will it cost? I'm told it should be all up and finished by November 2015. On the low end, one bedroom's going for about $1,200. Of course, you get up to the 25th floor, it's going to be a different story. Reporting in downtown Kansas City, Scott McDonald, KMBC 9 News.
The process of finding tenants is set to begin. Those interested in living at the One Light luxury apartments may soon be able to apply for residence.